all the issues that we have.
They're in our lab. In addition to the ESD compliance that we meet, you'll also notice the rails. We can actually go off the grid for about 3 or 4 hours. You can go dark on the outside, and we can keep this lab up and operational.
Your Carol has done over $1 million in capital improvements, machines that are in this building.
In stamping, things like that. We have a laser machine, it's right behind you there. So, any questions? Okay. All different kinds of carbons and different kinds of pre-impregnated materials.
This one, when I tested two, one was specifically designed for the deployed assembly.
Oh, okay.
Because of how the deployed assembly mounted,